Hello friends, today we will discuss about how demulsifiers are a boon to oil refineries. Demulsifiers or emulsion splitters are a class of chemicals that are employed in the separation of emulsions, such as water and crude oil. They are generally used in oil processing in refineries, which is usually produced together with a significant amount of salt water. This water and salt have to be separated from the crude oil before refining. If most of the water and salt isn't eliminated, substantial corrosion drawbacks can arise in the process of refining. Demulsifiers are based on this chemistry. Acid-catalyzed phenol-formaldehyde resins, polyamines, base-catalyzed phenol-formaldehyde resins, di-epoxides, epoxy resins, polyols, polyethyleneimines, Dendrimer. Demulsification is the separation of the emulsion of crude oil into water and oil stages. Through a processing perspective, only three parts of demulsification interest the refinery. The speed or rate that this separation occurs, quantity of water the oil has left once separated, the separated water's quality for disposal. A fast separation rate, crude oil low residual water value, and a low level of oil in the discarding water are naturally desirable. The oil produced must generally meet the specifications of the refinery and pipeline. For instance, oil transported from wet crude oil terminals mustn't carry beyond 0.2% suspended solids and water and 10 lbs of salt for a 1,000 crude oil barrel. This requirement depends on the specifications of the refinery and pipeline. In oil, the salt isn't soluble and combined with leftover water in the pre-treated crude. A minimal level of salt and bsm%W is needed to lessen corrosion and salt deposition. In refineries, the primary objective is to eliminate mineral salts out of the oil beforehand to prevent them from causing corrosion or other adverse effects on refinery equipment. To remove the salt from crude oil, this is done by using fresh water to desalt or wash the oil. Methods of emulsion splitting or demulsification. The separation of an emulsion into oil and water involves the destabilization of emulsifying films around water droplets. This process is performed with one or a combination of the following techniques: addition of chemical demulsifiers, intensifying the emulsion's temperature, application of electrostatic fields that stimulate coalescence, reduction of the flow velocity, which enables the gravitational separation of oil, water, and gas. This is achieved generally in substantial amount separators and desalinators. Demulsification processes are application-specific due to the large variety of crude oils, brines, chemical demulsifiers, separators, and product specifications. In addition, emulsions and terms change gradually, which further increase the treatment's complexity. A common method for treatment of emulsion is the use of heat and a suitable chemical demulsifier to foster destabilization, along with a subsiding time with the electrostatic grids to stimulate separation gravitationally. Chemical selection. The choice of accurate demulsifier chemical is essential to emulsion breakage. The chemical selection process is still considered more of an art than a science. Demulsifier chemicals comprise of these elements: dissolving agent, solvent, surfactant, flocculants. To know more about demulsifier, visit at www.rimpro.com. Thanks for watching our video. Don't forget to press the bell icon. Do like, share and subscribe to our channel.